Go.
And then Thomas went back on the corner and then away from the corner and then up and then got close to where the raven was. And up, up, up. And he was getting closer and closer to the raven. And that crap went on the raven and then got stuck. And then went off and went down, bump, and then down, and then switched into the next one, and then boing, the raven. So on his head, and he was like, uh-oh, it's raining, and he went right back to the shed. Ah, it's raining, guys, ah, help, 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 I have to run, or else I'll get soaked. Ah! And then, the wind pushed him around. Like now, up the steep hill, up, 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 and then stop. But then a raven hit him on the back. Oh! And then the wolf. And then across the wiggly track. And then off the track. But then the wind pushed him all the way up and turned his motor off, and then he landed right in front of Reneus. The end.